Cardiovascular disease involves abnormalities of the heart and blood vessels. Coronary heart disease is the most common condition and is the leading cause of death in the United States for both men and women. The lifetime risk for developing significant cardiovascular disease is greater than the likelihood of developing cancer. Your heart is a muscular pump that requires heart arteries to supply oxygen-rich blood to keep it going. Coronary heart disease occurs when these blood vessels become narrowed due to a buildup of plaque. The plaque is made up of cholesterol and other substances. This process is called atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis occurs over a lifetime and is influenced by risk factors. Some risk factors can't be changed. However, others can be altered through healthy lifestyle choices and medications if needed. Symptoms of coronary heart disease occur when the heart muscle does not get enough oxygen. Some describe this as chest pressure or chest pain that starts over the left chest and can radiate or travel to the left arm, left jaw, back, or sometimes to the right chest. Some patients do not have any chest pain or pressure symptoms, but instead have intense shortness of breath or epigastric discomfort that can feel like a bad heartburn. Breathlessness, nausea, vomiting, or sweats can also sometimes be associated. These symptoms are called angina. There are many treatments for angina, including medications, angioplasty and stents, and bypass surgery. Aggressive risk factor modification is part of every treatment plan. Coronary heart disease can have serious complications, including heart attacks and even sudden death. Fortunately, developing significant coronary heart disease is largely preventable. Early prevention is best, but you can still improve how you'll do, no matter how old you are, by reducing your risk factors. One study found that 50-year-old people who had not already developed significant cardiovascular disease and didn't have major risk factors reduced their lifetime risk for developing significant cardiovascular disease, and they live longer. Continue on through this section to learn more.